Hey, what's going on out there? I'm Sean Devine. Hope you all are doing well. In this tutorial, I'm excited to share with you a very cool new tool from iZotope. It's called Audiolens. And I've been getting a ton of questions from you all out there wondering how I'm able to measure audio coming straight out of Spotify or Apple Music or any of these other services or any audio I'm playing on my computer for that matter. And I'm able to measure LUFS and perceived loudness and some other things there. Well, up to this point, I've been using hardware in the Clarity M as well as a pretty complicated routing setup with my RME UFX. Good news, with Audiolens, you don't need any of that, and it will measure any system audio. It's a standalone application, and then we can create targets for things like LUFS, stereo width, for dynamics, EQ, all of that, and then we can import that easily into Ozone and match that target for any of these references. So really powerful, but also very easy to use. So let's go ahead and dive in. So we've got the Audiolens application open. Now, one thing to note, if you're on a Mac, there is one small utility, an extra piece of software that you do need to install before this will work and before your system will be able to pass audio to Audiolens. So make sure and get that installed. But now we just need to find what audio we want to reference, anything that we can play back on our computer. And in this case, I know a lot of you out there are on Spotify and you're listening to the top songs across the world or whatever genre you prefer, and you're trying to match some of those songs in terms of the mastering and getting your music to compete. So first things first, I do want to note that if you want these to be as accurate as possible, you do need to go into preferences for Spotify or any of your other services and turn off normalized volume, because Audiolens will take into account that level. You also want to make sure that your volume is turned all the way up. Not here to talk about the loudness wars, but again, if you want to measure this according to how these masters are being delivered, then turn normalized volume off. Once that's done, just go pick the song that you want to reference. And in this case, I'm just going to play back one of my tracks. So I'm going to hit play, and then we're going to go back to Audiolens and click capture.
Every single day of my life, I could never fill this void, tuned in constantly to the noise, buying into all the things we don't need, run from stress and anxiety, this emptiness fills the scene.
You want to capture at least 8 seconds. That's going to allow Audiolens to do its thing and get something accurate. So once we've measured that, we can just name this, and let's just say we want to call this Christian rap. This is our target for here, and we click save. Now, when I jump into the DAW, let's say in my case Logic, and I've got Ozone 10 on my master, we want to first just go ahead and just relearn or go through the master assistant in Ozone. So we're going to run that really quick on this song here that we're trying to get to match this target.
We've been redeemed by the name Christ. Say what you want to say, God in my lane. Don't get it twisted, I'm still broken, but thank God I'll never be the same. Yeah, yeah. Love raining down over me. Yeah, yeah. For free. This grace is all.
Master Assistant in Ozone 10 has now built a chain for us. However, now we want to click on this icon here on our targets, and you're going to see that target that we created here in Audiolens. Any of these that we save automatically show up here in Ozone. So if I just click that Christian rap target, click that, and then it's going to adjust and rebuild our mastering chain according to that target. And let's play that back and let's see where our loudness is here.
Shame, we've been redeemed by the name Christ. Say what you want to say, God in my lane. Don't get it twisted, I'm still broken, but thank God I'll never be the same. Yeah, yeah. Had you turning, now it's our time. Yeah, yeah. When I believe you thought I was on my mind. Yeah, yeah. This love raining down.
So I'm getting a reading of, you know, -9, -10, but tonally, I think we're really, really close to that song that we measured here. Let's just play that back.
I could never fill this void, tuned in constantly to the noise, buying into all the things we don't need, run from stress and anxiety. We've been redeemed by the name Christ. Say what you want to say, God in my lane. Don't get it twisted, I'm still broken, but thank God I'll never be the same. Yeah, yeah. Had you turning, now it's our time. Yeah, yeah. When I believe you thought I was on my mind. Yeah, yeah. This love raining down over me. Yeah, yeah. For free. This grace is all I need.
Very very, very close there in terms of levels and tone. I mean, for mastering, this is really indispensable to be able to do this. So if you've been one of those out there who's been trying to reference songs directly out of these audio streaming services, create a target and then quickly get them into your DAW so that you can try to match that. This is very, very powerful stuff. I'll add a link to the iZotope Audiolens software. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below. If you learned anything in the video, please like, subscribe, and consider sharing. Hit that notification bell for more. We'll talk to you soon.